call him Tiny George. He loves to laugh and play all day long. And just like other boys, he's got his favorite toys: a fish, a train, and a dinosaur. Almost every night, when the sun goes down, he gets his toys all quiet and calm. He puts them in a box right beside his bed, and he says, tomorrow we'll play again. Then he takes a bath, he brushes his teeth, he puts on his PJs, and he's ready